On Wednesday, a fire broke out in an emergency gas line at an oil refinery outside Tehran. As per a previous announcement by Iran's emergency services, only one person was injured in the incident. The number of injured in the oil refinery fire near Tehran has risen to 11, ISNA reported, citing head of Tehran's emergency services, Payman Sabarian. According to Sabarian, four were hospitalized and seven others received medical aid on site. Firefighters are still trying to extinguish a massive blaze engulfing the Tandvian petrochemical refinery that broke out on Wednesday. According to authorities in Tehran, the fire was caused by a leak in a liquid gas pipeline.